So I says to myself, let's take her out into the woods and shoot her. I said to myself this morning, Jarvie, if there's not a cloud in the sky, you don't have to get up and go take pictures of the building that you've taken pictures before. But I got up, looked up into the sky, and said, look at those amazing clouds. Drove 2 minutes or 20 minutes, no clouds. I guess for some reason I'm supposed to be here. I'm still taking okay pictures. And, oh, hey. Okay. Settle down. Where am I? Should be pretty easy. If you live in the DC area, you're like, I know that building. It's the, what do you call it? I've heard a few names. Like, I've always thought of that. I thought that was a, and that's a, and it looks like a, okay, so that's where I am. I don't think I'm filming too much more today, so the video may be short, or I may wax eloquent about something else. Did you guys watch yesterday's video? If you didn't, go back and watch it, because there was a moment there. I'm just sat down in my car, I was editing it, and I was watching part of it, and I got kind of emotional, to tell you the truth. I was like, wow, not the jumping around, the flipping, which was awesome, but the other part, like, I wasn't expecting that to happen, to be there and thinking about and asking those questions and a moment of, I'm looking forward, I haven't posted it yet, that comes in an hour or two, I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys comment and hoping it stays, it doesn't get out of hand. And that you guys, we have an interesting discussion about it. So, yeah, let's back at hand where we are now at this temple. That's what it is. I gave away the answer. A little reflecting pond without a lot of water in it, sadly, and too many leaves, and they didn't light up the building very well this morning, and no clouds. But I'll make the best of it and take a good picture. How about that?
All right. Look at that light. Isn't it beautiful? Da, 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 da.
Okay, I've been answering questions. Not your questions. Wait, actually yours. I've been answering Patreon questions. The photography type. Because this isn't a photography show right here. This is a Jarvie show. But I've been answering photography questions for the people that I mentor over on Patreon, and doing separate videos on each of their questions, and I think they're really good. So while I didn't get a good picture of the temple this morning, not a really good one, no good disguise or anything like that, I did get some good photography questions answered. So I guess we call it a win, and let's see if I can get this cool lighting here. That looks good, right?
Jarvie question, tag your post with Jarvie question.
It's a Jarvie question. Specifically, a Jarvie photography question. For those on Patreon that I'm mentoring, I say, ask me a question. I will tell you no more lies. The boys are in the bathroom, zipping up the flat. Bees are in the city, girls in the park. Boys and girls are kissing in the dark, 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 dark. I'm never serious. But let's seriously answer this question. So I just filmed 3 photography question answer type things, but I was looking, oh, I want more. So I got to get on those patrons that are doing the mentorship program. There's a bunch of them. I need to say, hey, send me some questions now so that the rest of you, the patrons, get to see the answers to those cool questions as well. And more cool, fun videos of me doing crazy things. And then I looked around and I was like, oh, this isn't the photography question, but it's just another random regular question. We did a whole question answer the other day, but I'm just going to throw this one in bonus because I know I'm not doing too much more today. And the question is from Randy. What do you miss about living in just an Airstream? Is it a TV or a lazy boy or something like that? Or just being able to walk into another room? I have an answer for you, and it's pretty easy, and it's kind of funny. It's not funny. It may not be what you expected, or maybe. The answer is, I miss good, consistent internet. Having internet just there, always, and not worried, like, I have to go find it, and or like, I have to put an extender next to this person's house, or I have to turn on the Wi-Fi tethering, or I have to make sure my Wi-Fi device is positioned quite, you know, so that I can get that, and how many gigabytes can I use, and I'm at my max. I am at my max right now, so I have to go find a place with Wi-Fi to upload these dang videos for you guys, because I already maxed out, and I already switched it to 30, and it's just, yeah, it is what it is. But that's the answer to it.
So I gave the groundskeeper a copy of the temple. He's like, do you have another? So I gave him both. Last time I was here, I chatted with a couple of the guys that work here, and they were really nice and turned on, I don't know, they helped me out. And I was like, oh, I should give them a temple calendar because, you know, the DC temple's in it. So it's like, you know, they're going to put it in their office, their groundskeeping office, or in their security office. I don't know, something like that. And I was thinking to myself, more temples. Like, if you guys know anyone, happen to be LDS or whatever, or know someone that works at a temple and they want one for their office, let me know and we'll get them one. All right, hopefully I can meet up with you and hand it to you, because I don't really feel like shipping them. Or I'll ship them. You guys can like pay for shipping and I'll send you a temple.
Ooh, we're driving through beautiful places. Say something. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I was just about to do that.
Were you?
Okay.
Why is there a reflection that's weird in the window? Sorry guys, we're just taking you on
a
trip.
Wait, you're recording?
I'm recording.
Why are you recording?
For my daily video.
Do you do that?
Yeah, I just thought it was so beautiful. I wanted to take them here.
It is beautiful. Who's them?
Do
I not follow closely?
Yeah, it's my YouTube.
Oh.
Yep.
Hey, YouTube.
And we're having this conversation on the YouTube. This is great. They'll like the banter. Don't you guys like the banter? The witty banter?
Hey!
Hi!
How did you enjoy your drive through the beautiful houses?
It was fantastic.
Did you find one that you wanted?
You took it from me.
Yep, I said, that's mine. I call it dibs.
No, but before that you said you were going to get one.
Oh.
And then you made me get the little one next door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The little 8,000 foot one next door.
So I says to myself, let's take her out into the woods and shoot her. What? What's the problem? I don't understand. It's beautiful here in the woods. And we're gonna shoot you.
Oh, I get it.
All right, let's go to the Cheesecake Factory.
Yes.
Fancy location here. Yeah, my lady. Here is... We have to go up an elevator to get to it?
No.
What in the world? Wow. Now impromptu photo shoot as we wait for the elevator. And next to these fancy things here.
Oh, fancy things.
Fancy, yeah. Use the whole elevator. Put your bag down. And then use it like both hands. Oh, we have to go. Okay, let's go. Stop being silly. Hurry before she gets in. Three, go.
Oh, look at this. This is fancy. What do you think, Virgin? Wow, that's like the fanciest Cheesecake Factory I've ever been to.
Okay, and of course.
Oh, what are you doing?
She's doing her white balance.
She's doing white balance. I'm just giving her a hard time. Okay, ready? And there we go. Okay, you guys want to see the difference now? So, here's the difference. Look how... Oh, you can't hardly see. And then we go... See the difference in the color? Because we white balanced it? SMRT. That's me.
I said, go be a cute couple looking at the calendar.
She like helped with the project and the book and stuff like that. Not the calendar. I didn't even really do too much with the calendar. There's a company that helped with the calendar. So I'm going to sign it.
All right. You want me to sign that?
Yeah.
So I've got to practice my new signature because I'm doing a new one in life. So I'm going to practice here. That's all right. Let's see. I was supposed to do it like that. And then...
We're gonna sign it.
Okay. I'll figure this out.
You have have 12 months to practice on. This better be good by the DC picture.
Okay. I sign each one.
Only if you need practice.
Okay.
If you think you're good, you can go.
All right. Okay. I was trying really, really hard. Look at all that practice run. I signed it, though. Show them.
Yay.
There it is. It looks pretty good. Yay. So, and we're talking about books, and she helped with the book, and she's like, hey, this is the size of your book. And I was like, oh, by the way, I got a message that the books are apparently done. And I was like, whoa, that's a week early. Like, we switched book printers because the other one wasn't committing to a time that would get it to in my hands by Thanksgiving. And this one was like, yeah, we can get it there on the week of, like, Monday before Thanksgiving. And they're like, just kidding, we're a week early.
Surprise!
Like, 2 weeks or, I don't know. So, that's crazy. And I was telling him that he's like, oh, you get it, someone with a truck to go get it. So I don't have to pay for $2,000 in shipping. And we're looking at U-Hauls and stuff. And I was like, oh, yeah, by the way, it's 9,000 pounds of books. I'm about to own 9,000 pounds of books. Good thing I'm pretty buff.